Yeah, I do remember now.
Yeah.
With the beard and everything. I remember exactly who you are now. Good man. Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
It's relaxing. Okay, my friend, take care.
Okay.
Bye.
Just watch us. Enjoy. This is one of the things you need to do when you're in Cuba, Havana. If you don't experience this, you've not experienced the real Cuba. So let's go for a drive in this beautiful Cadillac. Keep on watching.
Cadillac 1952, original car. VA, automatic transmission, no power seat.
Good condition, it's a Cadillac, American, big car. It's only two door and drop top. Leather seats are nice. Cream seats with red piping. It looks like a sort of a maroon, burgundy sort of colour. What would you say?
Burgundy.
Burgundy. It's awesome. And it's still got the original engine, V8. No power steering back in them days, 1952. And yeah, it's well, it's still stood the, you know, it's still here, going strong. So let's have a ride.
It's a nice car. Obviously, it's a historic car. First time being in one of these, and I think this might be the last time, because without coming to this country, you will not see a car like this. Because it's an antique 1952 Cadillac. So yeah, good, a bit warm. I'll be here for enjoying the moment.
Yeah, definitely. Well, sitting in a 1952 car in 2018, and it's still around, so it does feel like we're gone back in time. A time machine, and we're back in 1952, and just looking around the city and seeing all these classic Americans back from the 50s, maybe 40s and 60s. Yeah, definitely, you won't get this in any other country, any other city in the world, just in Havana, Cuba.
Well guys, we're in this beautiful, amazing Cadillac, and we're going for the cruise for 1 hour all over Havana, and this is one of the things you need to do. An experience is basically one of the most important things you do. If you've got, you have to go to the Malecón, you have to do the Cadillac drive, and obviously you have to do cigar. So let me show you an amazing view in this open top Cadillac.
It's been a beautiful day. We're doing our shopping at the San Jose shopping mall, and now we've got this booked open top Cadillac for a couple of hours. We're going to tour the city of Havana. Yeah, it's beautiful. Nice to be sat in this 1952 car. Great.
It's over.
Yeah, I mean, look how beautiful this Cadillac is. I mean, I've taken it for a test drive. Parked up. It's a beautiful motor. When you put your foot down, although it's a 1952 car, you could feel the shift in the feet. Yeah, it's a beautiful car. Wouldn't mind driving it for a bit longer.
Whoa, look at this beautiful, amazing car. V8 Cadillac. Let's go inside and let's see what the interior is like. Steering is absolutely huge. Just by holding the steering feels huge, and it's so slim, the steering wheel. And basically, it just feels like you're back in time, very retro. And it's just amazing. Even the interior, the stitching, and it's just the right nice car to go in. And this is one of them cars you have to basically appreciate all the work they have done into this car.
the Christopher Columbus's graveyard.
The historian who discovered America.
So that's the cemetery then?
Yeah.
We are touring the full city of Cuba, Havana, and we have a Vin Diesel. Vin Diesel is touring us around Havana.
Did Vin Diesel here? The house has.
There's Vin Diesel.
Not for the
end. Feels nice, it feels amazing. And I've been looking forward to this ride for a long time.
No, man.
Habana Club Room Museum. Two Brothers Restaurant. All those of Russian shirt.
Massive gate or archway, you said the arch went down through. That was the Chinatown gate. And this is the old Havana, yeah?
Central Havana.
Central Havana.
And
this is all Central Havana. Our holiday is coming to an end. We have spent around 8 days in Cuba, touring all different parts of Cuba, and this is one of the last things we wanted to experience. Driving in one of these amazing Cadillac, and tomorrow evening we'll be flying out to Canada, Toronto. So I will be basically signing off from Cuba, Havana, and I hope you guys have really enjoyed my video. If you have, please guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel, share my videos with your families and friends. If you like it, smash that like button. and next time we'll try to visit another country. And I've just had an amazing time, a very nice time with my friends in Cuba, Havana. And basically it's one of them places that you need to visit. If you go around different places, you travel to a lot of countries, this is one of the places that you must visit. Ash Vlogs in Cuba, Havana, and I will truly miss this place. And it's all the memories that stay with you a lifetime. Whichever place you go to, it's a different feeling. You meet a lot of nice people. We've made a lot of friends while we're here. Even the hotel we stayed in, Casa, the way they treated us, the way they looked after us, the hospitality in this country is amazing. And we have just made a good friendship with them, and we will miss them. And next week, this time, Bata uploaded this video and it's on the channel. I'll be thinking about this place. And guys, muy bien. Gracias, señor, señorita.